Red Dead Redemption 2, a game about outlaws, redemption, and guns. But I've been thinking, what if you took that last part out of there? That's right. What if you tried to play Red Dead Redemption 2 while using guns as little as possible? That is what I'm going to be doing soon. My first ever challenge video. Red Dead Redemption 2 without using guns. I can use dynamite, I can use melee weapons, but I can't use anything that shoots. So I can't use guns if I'm gonna use a bow. Should I though? No. I'm gonna decide whether or not I cross the bow off, because the bow's technically not a gun. You know what? I'm gonna count the bow as not a gun. Actually, no. If it's something that fires something, yeah, I'm gonna keep the bow. So I'm not allowed to use bullets. I am not allowed to use bullets for as much as possible in Red Dead Redemption 2. Is it gonna be possible? Probably not. Am I going to go insane doing this challenge? I probably am. And am I gonna record this challenge for you all to watch and enjoy? You bet your sweet ass I am. So get ready for a new series, Red Dead Redemption 2, without guns. That's right. Stay tuned, because you're gonna be in for a ride you won't want to miss. Oh god, what am I gonna do? Oh, what am I doing?